Bueno, te cuenta Doñita que viejo José Luis no solo mezcla música así de momento, sino también mezcla su villancico.
Escucha, escucha.
¿Qué tal? Viejo José Luis,
la versión de Metallica. Oye, lo máximo, pues, estamos viendo aquí.
Mira ese renito hermoso.
El espíritu navideño aquí en tiendas de regalo. Ya saben que pueden venir aquí en Coronel Mendoza 1050, ¿no?
Mira ese papá, quiero que vean todo. Está hermoso, la verdad. Súper grande, es todo para mamá, tu mueble, así queda con la decoración. Perfecto.
Ya Matilde, ese va para su casa.
Bueno, entonces ahora, ¿a qué nos vamos?
Oye, pero no, antes de irnos a lo que tenemos que irnos, dije José Luis con sus tardes, las tardeadas, las está rompiendo. 3 de la tarde, ya saben, no tragos, nada de tragos, todo es sano, full música y por supuesto, ¿en dónde estamos? En La Habana, ¿no? En La Habana Discoteca, en la Avenida Leguía, a espaldas del Hotel Holiday Suites. Y nos vamos a ver, tenemos el segmento de cine, pues, ¿no? Vamos a ver el trailer de esta película, que está muy bueno. Ya regresamos, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Habla, pues.
Once upon a time, there were two little girls who lived in a house. You're so beautiful. Stay like that forever.
Hey, Will, come here. Did you look at that? Wonder where they are now. Sweetie, are you okay?
What are you so scared about?
There's something out there.
What were you doing in there?
You live here and you don't know about the murders.
What murders?
The whole family was shot. The father survived.
Who did it?
The focus came down to the father.
Peter Lord Slaughterhouse.
Everybody who lives in this house gets killed.
How could the neighbors not have said anything to us? The house has been empty a long time.
I need to talk to you about one of your patients, Peter Ward.
Let's make sure we're talking about the same man.
That's not Peter Ward. That's me.
You lived in this institution for 5 years, Peter.
No.
We released you 7 days ago.
Look.
They told me that you're not really here.
What?
You and the girls are dead. Did I do it?
No. What do you remember?
I left my wife and my family at home this morning.
Who's at the door?
There's something wrong with this house.
You can't stay here.
Once upon a time, there were two little girls who lived in a house.